an issue, criminal justice reform wise.
I got you.
No, this is ridiculous. It's obviously ridiculous, but you know, I felt like someone had to take the opposite side, so I took one for the team.
Ow!
Done. You made it. You made it.
Ow!
So
I sure did. All
right. By the way, Jeff Sessions was against this idea of removing the cages.
Ow!
Yeah. Don't go anywhere. Final thoughts next. Long week? Relax with a glass and let's get after it. In other words, let's get after it. It's time to go deep. Let's get after it. I'm going to be good without the girly cries. 2 points. So you know. Crying is not girly. It's a show of sensitivity, which is strength. You should tap into that.
So
little emotional intelligence.
Going
in. Is it the real truth or Orwellian poppycock? I said it. Poppycock. Poppycock. This is a family program. Watch it, buddy. Interview in the White House in the Oval Office earlier this week, essentially saying that Sessions has his job, the Attorney General does, until the November election, and then he was asked, well, what about after that? And here's what the president said, quote, I don't want to comment on it. Look, I just would love to have him do a great job, and I'd love to have him look at the other side. It appears, Congressman, that the Attorney General, his time as Attorney General, essentially has an expiration date on it. Is that the way to view this? Could be. I don't know what the president's thinking is. I don't know what AG Sessions is thinking is. I believe that the Attorney General should revisit the scope of his recusal in what we're watching every day, especially on other networks where it's just 24/7 wall-to-wall coverage, 365 about trying to take this president down. Is that the Attorney General, because of the scope of his recusal, almost seems like he's not in charge of the Justice Department, that he's recused himself out of a large portion of his job and what is by far the highest profile role that the Justice Department is playing right now in American politics. So it would be great to have an Attorney General, whether that's Attorney General Sessions or someone else, it'd be great to have an Attorney General who is completely in charge of the Justice Department. And unfortunately, we're at the case right now where you have a special counsel that gets created in order to look into Russian interference. And it appears like the scope of that investigation has gone so far beyond the scope of why it was created that that needs to be refocused, that needs to be narrowed, and in many respects it needs to be ended, where you have, you know, 6 million different, it's a 6 million headed monster right now. So if they are looking at 17 different things, well, the perception is that they're looking at 6 million different things, and they created those clouds. So if you have no evidence that President Trump colluded with the Russians,
I think I'm going to upload this video now. I'll see you guys.
It needs to be ended. We are almost 60 days until the November election. It's Thursday or Friday is the 60-day mark.